Ah, the sweet and beautiful Destiny Molden. And right now, even though Poncho's not with you, he wants to be with you one day. I'm not saying that it won't happen. I'm saying that it could happen. But this is DJ Blazin. Yeah, it's your homeboy, ATM, Mr. 305 from Miami, Florida. It feels like every time that I'm on the song, I say the same thing in every verse. I feel like every time that I'm on the song, I say the same lyrics every single time. But this is my time right to shine, and I'm going to hit that grind. You may not know me from ATM, you may not know me from Florida, you may not know me as a marshal, but I am Danielle Marshall's brother. And every time that I go to the ring, every time that I see the ladies, every time that I see the women, I score a touchdown every single time. After all of years of searching and playing in the world, I finally found my Miss Amazing, Miss Destiny Molden. I know that you're not with me, but you're fine and beautiful, and you enjoy my kisses. I know that God sent you my way for a plan and a purpose. And when I walk upstairs in the gym, I sat down by you. And when I looked into your eyes, I knew that you was gonna be alright. And someday I'll be with you, but right now I'm focused on my life. As an independent artist, I love you, Destiny, you're mine. When you believe in Jesus, you will achieve greatness. And there's no greater feeling than being with you, Miss Destiny Molden from Somerset, Kentucky. And I know that you're fine and beautiful, and you enjoy my kisses really well. And every time that I get to talk to you, you have a smile on your face. And you love having a smile on your face, because you know that I'm the impact player. You know that I'm Mr. Blazin 24/7. And when I looked into your eyes, I knew that we was gonna be great friends. And even though I'm not with you, I hope to be with you someday. And even if I'm not with you, I want to be your friend. I want to be with you, Miss Amazing and Mr. Blazin. After all those years of searching and playing in the world, I finally found my Miss Amazing, Miss Destiny Molden. I know that you're not with me, but you're fine and beautiful, and you enjoy my kisses. I know that God sent you my way for a plan and a purpose. And when I walked the stairs in the gym, I sat down by you. And when I looked into your eyes, I knew that you was gonna be alright. And someday I'll be with you, but right now I'm focused on my life. A lot of us love for the wrong reasons, but Destiny, Poncho wants to be with you one day. Will you go out with him? Will you, Destiny? Will you go out with him? Because he's always thinking of you, and no matter what, he will always remember you, regardless if he's with you or not.